Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the topic. For any positive integer, 3 to the power n plus 1 is not divisible by 8. How to prove this result? We consider different situations. For n equals 1, certainly, 3 to the power 1 equals 3, plus 1 equals 4. 4 is not divisible by 8. If n is an even number, k here must be bigger than or equal to 1. Three to the power n, we can rewrite as 3 to the power 2k, because n equals 2k. Put 3 to the power 2k into this term, 3 squared, then to the power k. 3 squared is 9. So we have 3 to the power n plus 1 equals 9 to the power k plus 1. 9 is a sum of 8 plus 1. This is a key part, because our question is 3 to the power n plus 1 is not divisible by 8. So here we use 8 plus 1. We use the binomial formula. In the expansion part, you can see, except the last term, that's 1 to the power k, other terms contain 8 as a factor. So we can rewrite the first part as 8m plus 1. This result is from the binomial formula. Simplify this. We have 8m plus 2, factor 2 out, equals 2 times 4m plus 1. Is this number divisible by 8? 2, you can cancel 2 here. Then is this part divisible by 4? No, because 4m plus 1 is odd number, does not have a 2 as a factor. Overall, 3 to the power n, when n is an even number, it is not divisible by 8. The last situation. That's n equals 2k plus 1. This means n is an odd number. 3 to the power n equals 3 to the power 2k plus 1. This part, we can take 1, 3 out. That's 3 times 3 to the power 2k. It's the same situation we discussed. This part as for the even number situation. Rewrite 3 squared as a 9. 9 is 8 plus 1. Use a binomial formula from the expansion part. We can see this second part is in the format 8m plus 1 for some n. Because in the expansion, only last one is 1. All other terms containing 8. So we can rewrite as 8 times m for some n. Simplify. We have 3 times 8, that's 24. 3 times 1, then plus 1. It's 24m plus 4. Factor 4 out. That's 4 times 6m plus 1. 4 divided by 8, we can cancel 4. Then still have 2 there. So is this divisible by 2? This is the odd number. This is the odd number overall. This 3 to the power m plus 1 is not divisible by 8. So far, we have considered all situations. In conclusion, for any n, which is a positive integer, 3 to the power m plus 1 is not divisible by 8. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.